He was a harsh critic of the Palestinian president, Mahmoud Abbas, and had accused him of corruption and human rights violations. He was also a parliamentary candidate in May elections, which were cancelled by President Abbas. The case has added to already mounting pressure on the Palestinian Authority. Hundreds have protested the killing, chanting anti-Abbas slogans.